Okay, round one. I'm on the play here, and we both took a mulligan to six. Leave on a plains and pass.
Island of S.
Plains, and your turn.
Please. I'll pass.
Two, three, lifelink. Enchantment okay. Creature. Your turn.
Seven, I pass.
Combat.
Okay.
Two.
Yep.
Lifelink. Main forest.
Yep, that's two of any.
Two of
any. Yep. Yep. Move cap out.
Sure.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you. It's my journey.
What's that one?
What is this?
Come on. I pass.
So I can play an additional land, and I don't have one, and I'll pass.
Okay. One, two with flying.
Okay, and then you can pump it.
Yep, I pass.
Draw. Take that up. Gain 3 life, go to 25. Awesome Prancer. 4/4 reach when it enters. Look at the top 5 cards of your library. You may reveal a creature or enchantment and put it into your hand. Put the rest on your bottom. If you didn't put a card in your hand this way, gain 4 life. So top 5. Creature or enchant. Nothing. That's insane. Would you like to cut those?
No.
Okay. So I'll gain 4 life. 31. And your turn.
Okay. Swing for one in the air. Oh, yes.
I'll block. Give it death touch, do it!
He'll die.
I even said reach two, didn't I? I read it. Draw. Three. This comes back. Six. Okay. 33. It's just like, yeah, well, I don't think you have a 3 mana book, but it's a 4/4 with vigilance. Pass.
Okay. This game.
The discard, yeah, that's rough. Alright, two. Hazard over there hiding out.
Yeah. It wasn't in my initial hand. My initial hit had like a lot of 2 and 3 mana things and things that had ninjutsu for 2. I just didn't get the 3rd land.
Yeah, it's rough.
Yeah.
Good luck on good hand this. Alright, then discard a card. And then what's is it 2-3? Drop. I see why you're discarding.
I piss.
Sure. It's like an awkward draw. Didn't want to dress.
Discard that.
And a high-speed hover bike.
Okay.
I'm gonna end result. Circuit Mender. When it enters, gain 2 life.
Okay.
2. When it dies, draw a card. And I'll pass.
Root soup.
Victory vigilance. Group one. Oh, okay.
This transfers.
Oh, right.
I'll swing with my 3-2. I will tap this and tap. Well, yeah. Wait, do you block? Or. Sorry.
Are we going to blocks?
Yeah, sorry. I'll play slower.
I will declare a block.
Alright, I'll tap this. Set my artifact. They're colorless. Black. Play this on it.
It's my sequence too.
Big one of these. Draw.
There it is.
Cards in hand?
One.
Man, you just like spit everything out. Over here with a full grip still. Let's see. Roadside reliquary. Two, three, like.
This to tip this for colorless. Anchor to reality.
This additional cost sacrifice artifact to creature. Switch your library for any equipment or vehicle put on the battlefield. If it has a mana less than the sacrifice to permanence, scry two.
Okay, sacrifice.
Yeah, I don't have a counter spell. In white. I was just reading. So you can search for anything.
Equipment or vehicle.
Equipment or vehicle of any CMC, and if it's less than a one, you can scry two. And it goes on to the battlefield.
Less than.
Yep.
Search for that.
Say 3-1 with the menace currently.
Alright, I'll swing.
2 3 5 don't have one.
Play one. That's it. choose demon and I play the slant. Five flying minutes.
Going at 18.
Hit this.
Gain 3. 2. I'm going to use this. So sacrifices, draw a card if you control an artifact, draw a card if you control an enchantment. So draw 2. Here with the Ancient Fang. Enters with a 1/1 counter if I control a modified creature, which I don't. Play land.
Switch this from this to this. Yeah. Five minutes. 2, 3, 5.
Take 7. Go to 18.
Bypass.
Draw. 3. So 2/2 first strike, and this one becomes blocked. I untap 3 lands up to I forced. Use that to crew. Two. Essence capture.
No. Not disruption protocol. I'll tap this artifact.
So yeah, let's just counter it.
2.
Yep. And all you
have. I'll pass.
What is that?
I'll take one.
Fruit.
Sorry. Look at this guy.
Okay. With the damage.
And then oh. Buff him.
Okay. Take one. Two to eight. That's dead. Play Restoration of Iganjo.
Oh, that's the counter. Yeah. Basically. I'm like, wait a second. That was the middle of the counter.
Enchant my creature and then I will target. I'll swing for 3-4 in here.
Draw stop. Got two. Discard.
Okay.
That to this. instinctively just like played the land I fetched and then realized I should have kept it to just discard a useless card to this. So that was a slight mistake on my part.
I'll take the damage.
It's lethal.
Oh, it's lethal.
Yeah, it's 4, 7, 8, 9, 10. So you have to block the 3 and then you take me 7.
Yeah, I'll take 7.
Figured I'd put you in a really tough position if I made that attack. Your turn.
17 damage in one turn.
7. Yeah, 17. Yeah.
Oh, you're on.
Oh, you need to do 17. Yeah, yeah. No, that's not happening. I mean, I guess maybe there's a way you can. But...
Yep. Not even going to send a message.
You've got 8 on board.
FS. Definitely good enough. It's formed. What's on the back of that?
This is Vigilance 3-4. Whenever it attacks or blocks, create a 1-1 spirit. Choose the battlefield, put a 1-1 counter on a creature. Throw that. That's it.
Okay.
Yeah. Good game.